I was told that she had a 0-1% chance of survival, but whenever I was having her, they brought that down to 0% and said that Maeve would never survive, and that when she was born, if she did survive, would be severely disabled for life. That's not the case. Maeve is now 8 months old. She's... So, what I want to do is to urge anyone who is to have or go into preterm labour, fight for your baby.
So I have come here today to say thank you, Ireland. Thank you for being such a great example to us. Thank you for keep coming out like you do in public. Thank you for not growing weary in this battle. Thank you for facing the culture of death head on like you do. So keep on doing what you're doing. Keep on witnessing to the sanctity of life. And keep on speaking up so loud that in the end, not just the UK, but the rest of the world can't help but hear you.
Yeah.